Guest supplies. Guest supplies include all those items put in guest room for guest comfort and convenience. These are broadly categorized into four categories. These are guest amenities, guest essentials, guest expendables, and guest loan items. Guest amenities. These are the lavish services or luxury items placed in guest room or offered to guests for convenience and comfort at no extra cost. These items are a bit expensive as compared to the other categories of guest supplies. For example, flat TV, AC, telephone, tea or coffee maker, sofa set, and some hotels also started providing iPad. Rest of the examples are on your screen. You may pause the video to check these. Next, we have guest expendables. The guests are expected to use or consume these supplies or take them away while departing the hotel. These are usually daily use items at home. For example, sewing kit, shoe mitt, stationery kit, laundry bag, disposable slipper, tea, coffee or sugar sachet, and other examples are on your screen. Now, some hoteliers include bathroom supplies such as soap, shampoo, conditioner, body lotion, etc. under the category of guest amenities, and some include under guest expendables. It's all on your preference, but I think these items must be included under the category of guest expendables, as these items can be used up, consumed or taken away by the guest. Next, we have guest essentials. These are the small but essential items placed inside guest room. These items are not supposed to be used up or consumed. Also, guest is not allowed to take away these items on leaving the hotel. For example, cloth hanger, glass, ashtray for smoking room, waste bucket or dustbin, Gita, Bible or Quran. Here is the list of few bedroom and bathroom essentials on your screen. The last category, we have guest loan items. Some supplies are usually not found in guest room, but available on request, and most of the hotel don't charge for it. For example, iron and iron board, hair dryers, shaving kit, crib, etc. Well guys, that was all from my side for today's video. But do note, normally all guest supplies are provided at no extra cost except minibar supplies. I made a dedicated video on minibar. You can check the I button above, and link is also available in the description. And also, number of guest supplies and their qualities and standards or brands may vary from one property to another. Well, I hope that you like this video. For any doubt or suggestion, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe Hostelty Broadcast. Stay tuned.